States of Maharashtra and Madhya Pradesh have been severely hit by unseasonal rains and hailstorm. Maharashtra remains the worst affected, with 5 people killed and crops destroyed. Crops like wheat, green gram, cotton, chickpea, mango, orange, grape plantations have also been damaged in the Marathwada and Vidarbha regions. In fact, the Met Department has predicted rains in this region over the next few days. Also, thunder and hailstorm warnings for Ahmednagar and Pune over the next 24 hours.
As of now, the government is completely on the ground, especially the officers from the Revenue Department and the Agricultural Department, and they are assessing the extent of the damage happened to the crops, various rabi crops which were already ready to harvest in the fields, and apart from that, various crops like various pulses and the gram varieties were ready and they were waiting the sale at the agricultural marketing committees as well. So therefore, a great deal of damage has happened due to rains and this hailstorm across Maharashtra.